nostril with your little finger and retain your breath, feeling your third eye. And then release your thumb and breathe out. Breathing in. Retain and close with your thumb. Feel the crown. Lift your little finger and release, relax, and breathe out. The other three fingers are straight and they're covering your third eye. So I'm just taking a few deep breaths to establish, to feel my breath, to settle into my breathing, to relax, to be more present. Breathing in through the right nostril. Lifting the crown from above through the spine. Elongating the spine as I hold. Relaxing but keeping the crown high as I breathe out. There's those beautiful baby birds being fed. And then once I've settled, I let my breath become softer and finer. And after breathing in through the right nostril, the holding of the breath is only a short moment, just enough to make the relaxation and the letting go feel nice. You release more easily. To this arm, if you start to get tense and the elbow is up here, as it sometimes is when you first start, keep relaxing your shoulder, releasing, perhaps supporting the weight of the arm if it's troubling you. Or you could always just release the hand down to your leg and just breathe. Forgetting that the most important part of your practice is your lovely inner smile. The energy of the heart is like the conductor in an orchestra. Brings everything together into harmony, into connection. Feel your heart. Allowing your concentration to be on the flow of your breath, left and right. Becoming fascinated by the sensations of your breath.